realized I was muted this whole time. Sorry about that, guys. Been sitting here talking this whole time for no reason. Dice have definitely been in my favor. Better for me, for sure. Ah, he gets the pal finally. Darn it. No break, though. We'll take it. Different game than our first game. Our first game, both me and my opponent couldn't roll anything but pals. This game, we can't roll a pal to save our life, either one of us. Nice. Looks like our loner's gonna catch a foul here. I would expect him to foul before picking up the ball. Nope. Fail that. Oh, man. If he'd have failed that, that would have been huge. Oh, he went backwards. Smart play. Now we'll get the foul. Didn't break. Didn't get caught. Alright, we need him to fail some of these dodges. He's going to be making a lot, I have a feeling. Oh, nice. Failed the very first one. Beautiful. Beautiful. We got to reroll that. Oh, we got the pal, though. That's nice. Probably tries to bounce the ball here. Didn't have dodge on that guy. What'd he roll? Oh, he rolled the 1-1. Wow. Oof. That's rough. That is definitely rough. Nice. Up 2-0. We'll take it. I had to use 2 rerolls there, but that was worth it to steal that touchdown. He gets his KO back. A draw. Huh, didn't show the results. It's done that a few times before. Keep pushing him down the line. There we go. He just used 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of his 6 players to push that guy all the way to the sideline. Gotta love that. pow, dang it. Oh, I missed that. He can get two dice there. Damn it. I missed that with him. Alright, well, I'm out of rerolls, but I did get good pressure on the ball, so we'll see what he does here. He didn't need to do that dodge. Should follow here. My first guy. Darn it. Oh, fuck, he's moving 9. Holy cow. I gotta roll a 6. Oh, one die, pal. Okie doke. I mean, he's rolled a lot of dice and got no pals, so can't really be too upset about that, can I? Can't really be too upset about that. Nice. We'll take it. Probably hitting him. That's what I expected. Then he'll dodge and run around the edge here, I think. Yeah. Okay. Okay, yep. That's not a bad play. Oh, I needed him to fail. Or actually, I need him to fail this one and free my crops up is what I need. He's starting to get some pals now. Okay, thank you. At least he freed up the crocs. I like that. Oh, that's turnover. Thank you, Crocs. Perfect. Good job, Croxy. Oh, get you some, Crocs. Get you some, Crocs. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, he can score from there if I got to that point. Not quite sure what that did for him, unless he's going to keep dodging through. So we do the 2-die there. He could get 2-die here on the blitz. Oh, okay. I guess he's going to do... he's going to push Heckflim out. Okay. From the prehensile tail. Smart play. That's why he did that dodge. Nicely done. Oh, he didn't have 2 dice there anyway. Because the Crocs was marking him. Okay, that's fine. He's gonna try and dodge out here and mark somebody with him, possibly. He's gotta do 2 dodges, though, if he does that. Nice. And he badly hurt himself. Beautiful. That did not free up the Crocs, unfortunately. Nice, good pal. We'll take that. See if we can get another snot out of here. Nice. Didn't mean to do that, go for it there. That was just not good. Beautiful. Break him. No. Not the most terrible thing in the world there, though. Oh, nice. A couple of double pals. We'll take that. And a KO. Beautiful. So he's got a dodge, hit, blitz, pick up, and score. Probably should have done at least the first go for it there. That would have been the play. Don't think he does anything else here besides that. He's got to try to score here to have any kind of chance at winning and have a solid, more solid chance. Oh, wow, he actually did the go for it. That's not how I would have done it. I would have dodged and did it there. But he gets the pass, so it worked for him. I think he definitely did it the harder way, but you need a fail on one of these. The pickup would be nice. One? No. Oh well. We made him make some rolls to get it at least. It's the best we could do. And we've got numbers back into our favor now, I think. He rolled a 2 on his KO. Nice. So he's missing 1. The Black Gobbo. A Gobbo. A Gobbo. A Snot. A Snot. And a Snot. So he's only got 3 Snots. 3, 4, 5, 6. And he's got 5 gobbles and then hack them. So he's only got 9. And we're missing 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And he's got E9. Get a blitz here, or a perfect D. No. He gets it again. Oh no, I got it. Never mind. I was looking at it backwards. I got it that time. We'll take the extra reroll there. Nice. Oh, that's a turnover. Use one of his 2 rerolls immediately. He does get the POW out of it, but at least that made him use one of his 2 rerolls. We like that. We like those. What's over there? Gets the pal. So he's starting to get pals a little more often now. No removal though, so that's good. Yeah, he's gonna foul him. Here and don't follow. Oh! He's going to maximize the hit instead of fouling. Interesting. Not what I expected there. Definitely not what I expected there. Oh, he picked up the ball. Rocks, come on. I'm gonna reroll that. Since I got that extra reroll. Oh, baby. Come on, Crocs. Get you some right here. Get you some. He almost did. Got the KO for it. Darn it. Shouldn't have followed with the Crocs. I should have stayed and then moved up into here to get these guys all marked. I kind of fucked that up just a little bit. Playing too quick. Oh, he gets the pal. Come on, man. Really? That's frustrating. Okay, at least he didn't break. Gets lucky there. And that'll give him two dice on this guy now. So now the Crocs can't blitz. Yep. Lucky there on that one die. Big time lucky. Big time. Oh, why did he follow there? I guess he'll come in and mark the Crocs. I would not have followed there, to be honest, but okay. Gonna dodge everybody out to mark up. Oh, okay, that's what he's gonna do with the Crocs. Dodge out there and foul. Didn't get caught, but he didn't break, so we'll take it. Okay.
sense to me.
Oh. KO'd him, stunned me. Alright, well at least I took another one out, I guess. I guess as he blitzes by dodging here and blitzing him out. That way he can just dodge and go. Okay. So he'll push me here, not follow. Oh, he did follow. So he's going to dodge out of shadowing. I got to roll a 6. Get it. Going to come foul him. Oh, he didn't foul him. Okay, just getting in the way. Interesting. Yep, nicely done. Making a ton of dice rolls without failing anything. There we go. Last reroll. Nope. Oh, did not mean to look at doing that. Oh, give me a pal. Perfect. Catch it. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Gotta dodge out probably here into there. No. Just gotta be able to get 2 dice on him, so gotta get this guy taken away too. Which means dodging here. 7, yep. He shouldn't dodge here until the end because I got in this shadowing I can actually make. So 7 and 5 is a difference of plus 2. So I need to roll a 4. 4 or better to shadow him. Yeah, that was the dodge right there. Oh, and there goes his last reroll. We like that. Well, you still got to get this assist taken away, so better dodge is this guy here. Oh, come on, shadowing. Nice. Okay, we'll take it. Nice, we'll take that too. Skull would have been better, but we'll take that because it wasn't a takedown at least. Those three spots. Yep. Okay, now I'll hit him. Now I should be able to get two dice there. Oof, come on. There we go. Shoof. Okay. Nice. 2 SPP for that guy. Puts him up to 5. We like that. We like those, don't we? Stay right there. I'm gonna do that one die hit because if I fail, that frees him up to get hit. Thank you. Phew, thought that might have been my chameleon there for a second. So my other chameleon got 7 in his first match. This chameleon's got 7 in his first match. Nice, we like it. Oh, he's gonna foul my chameleon. Yep. Let's hope he survives this foul. Foul. We'll take it. Fuck's sake, Crocs, come on. He reacted good the first half, and now he's acting like crap this half. Goofy ass, dude. Nice. Stays pat, yeah. All right, we are in range to score there. We're good. We're not gonna score. We'll just finish this game out. Let's go ahead and do some hits here. Hey, we got a pow. Woo-hoo. Yay, the Crocs moved. He didn't do shit, but he moved. Just a badly hurt, but still noise. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Watch him kill my chameleon now. Oh, goodness. Okay, he'll foul him, though. Yeah. Take that. Oh, he got caught. Nice. And he rolled a 1 on the bribe. Nice. He's got 1 player on the pitch. Wow. Well, that's a thing. Alright, we'll take it. Good match for us. We get the win. We didn't lose anybody. Got some good SPP. Oh, did we? Looks like maybe we got a couple levels. Our chameleon gets the MVP, so he goes up to 12. That's nice. 11. Oh, that's right. MVP's 4. I was putting them at 5, like they used to be. Alright, let's go, Alright, so, I think... Okay. These guys are all clean. We're gonna start getting some random generals here. Oh, no, we're not. It's 6 for a random general. I was thinking it was 5. So we're going to wait on all those. This guy's move broke, so we're going to go ahead and kill him and just rebuy him. We got enough money. Oh, I need to customize all my players too, don't I? Got him R shaded all the way down. Okay, so I did him. I just didn't do the other one. I guess maybe because I knew I was going to fire him, potentially. He's going to go hexodal all the way across the board. Oh, no, he's not there, so we'll give him Trotter on that one. Ghost of Tlax here. He's just going to be a mix and match of stuff. Okay, and then did I... Yeah, I did do up my skinks. Okay, cool. And my crocs should be done too. Monster of the jungle across the board here. Yep. Alright, cool. Alright, so those are all done. I'm at 40k. That's fine. We've got now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We've got 11 now. So no loners for our next matchup. And 4 fans, 3 rerolls and APO, nice. So we'll start getting some replacement or some extra skinks with our next set of money that we get. All right, so that is going to be it for that one, guys. Thanks everybody for getting on and watching, and we'll see everybody on the next one.